jossain joku questikin. Noni.
Ahoy! Got a proposition for you, mate. Could earn you a tidy share of treasure, or better still, a place as first mate on my ship, soon as I've got one. Interested? I knew you were a savvy one when I saw you. Name's Eos Maul, not one you'll know yet. Got notoriety in my blood, you see. My family's been making a name on the Abyssian for generations. I'm here to start carving out my place among the greats. One of my most famous ancestors vanished in Ghosthaven Bay, along with her whole ship, crew, and treasure. I aim to find her fortune. Once I've got my family treasure, then you'll get your share of the bounty, first mate or no.
Finding the loot etsintä.
A lot of ships vanished here beside my ancestors, and Ghosthaven Bay is supposed to be haunted, if that weren't obvious from the name. Stowed away on one of the galleys that comes through Amino Station to pick up what the prisoners bring in. I just grabbed a sack and started unloading as soon as we entered port. When I walked off into the wilderness, nobody made to stop me. I didn't think that far ahead.
Ei oo vielä suunniteltu.
I see it. If I find my ancestors' treasure, I can probably bribe my way out. And if I don't, I've got bigger troubles. I'll sink that schooner when it comes around. My ancestor was real enough, and if her treasure's here, it might be my means to a ship of my own. I don't know about you, but I won't be finding my fortune working as a deckhand the rest of my life. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Just stories, really. Used to be a perfect, secluded place to weigh anchor before some terrible catastrophe made it impassable by sea, trapping countless ships. Heard a dozen tales claiming to tell how, but I only put stock in what my family says. They claim my ancestor sailed with one of the biggest fleets of freebooters in the Abyssian. My family thinks they came here to divide the loot after a really big raid and turned on each other. It was a battle so big it closed off the bay.
Jokinlainen niin kuin katastrofi on niin kuin muuttanut tämän laivojen hautuumaaksi. Kukaan ei tiedä miten ja miksi se on tapahtunut. Okei, käydään sitten dunkussa saman tien. Public Dungeon on vähän semmonen niinku vapaamuotoisempi. Se ei ole Delve. Delve on niinku pikkuluolasta. Tää on ihan oikeesti tämmönen, missä saattaa joutua urheilemaankin jopa. Joo. Siinä itse asiassa näkyy tota noin siinä useampi reitti. Tää tykkää tota noin niinku makeesta toi iso pelä. Aha. Mielenkiintoinen paikka. Hadolideja. Haa. Jaha, haimoita tuli. Ja sillä on kaveri. Iso peliä vähän parannetaan sua. Ikäviä tyyppejä kyllä. Okei. Tää vähän ehkä nyt toi chattiruutu on vähän ehkä sillä lailla niinku näitten muitten näiden ruutujen päällä. No. Mites täältä piti etsiä? Tossa on joku kirja. Waterlogged.
Hey, that's my family crest on the cover. That's promising.
Vanha kalastusvaja.
The crest on the pommel matches my necklace. This belonged to my ancestor for sure. This is it. This is really it. The place where my ancestor's legend came to an end. Feels a little strange to be picking over her leftovers like some harpy, but it's not like I'm just some scavenger. I'm family. This is an inheritance. Yeah. There's supposed to be a cavern farther down the bay, big enough to harbor ships. That's probably where the freebooters were dividing their loot and stashing their treasure. Whatever calamity befell their fleet probably occurred there too.
Toinen pelaaja vaan otti tappelun taustalla.
A cavern as big as they claim has to have a way in we can use. We just have to find it.
Okei, eli tästä, joo, tonne yli, sitten tosta yli. Lisäosista toi Elsevierissä oli mukavan vertikaalista se, että oli tämmösiä kanjoneita, pitkiä kanjoneita. Ja sitten oli niin kun, kanjonien päällä vuorilla oli kans niin kun paikkoja, mihin pystyi menemään. Et se oli hyvin suunniteltu sen niin kun alueen kyllä tasot.
Well, what's left of one must be getting close, right?
You have what's mine. Leave what little I have or lose your lives. Wait. That crest is mine, but the necklace is not. Who are you?
I.
great grand something. No.
I never expected to speak with the living again, let alone one of my own flesh and blood. How many generations removed, I wonder? How long have I been trapped in this watery grave? Centuries, I'm sure, but there's no sense of time down here. I'm a cursed soul, as are all who linger here.
Mielenkiintoista.
The Commodore of our fleet made a fool's bargain in a moment of desperation, and damned us all to an eternity of rest.
Aha, onko Daedrojen kanssa tehty taas kauppaa?
His rotten bones. We were cornered by a pursuing enemy, outnumbered 20-1, doomed to die by the sword or the gallows. The Commodore performed some vile ritual of the deep druids to turn the tide in our favor. It did, in a way. When our pursuers cut us down, we rose up from the sea again and again. We couldn't be beaten, so we were buried. Bound here by that fool's pact until our bodies rotted and moldered away. Please, you have to end it. Free us from this. The Commodore's ship should bear some clues about the magic that binds us. It's, somewhere in the cavern, but, my memory isn't all there. There were captains among our fleet who partook in the Deep Druid's ritual. Their ship logs might reveal more.
Mitä on Deep Druidit?
Aye. Bugbears and bogies often whispered by sailors around the sisters. Folk said to worship and commune with the unknowable things that call the vast, lightless abyss beneath the waves home. A myth even in my time. But they were real. They left things behind. Things bought and sold as curios, or dabbled with by fools like the Commodore, who damned us all to this damp tomb. Their idols and objects of worship were plentiful around Seahaven Bay, before we claimed it for ourselves. Only they could say for certain, but I'd wager so.
Mielenkiintoista.
One might find an oddity or two washed up on the shores in their lifetime that may have belonged to the Deep Druids. Seahaven Bay was festooned with them, before we plundered it. If it's treasure that brought you here, I have my share to give. But I paid dearly for it, as you can see. So I won't part with it so easily. Break this curse on my soul, and you'll get your due.
All we've got to do is break a curse that's hundreds of years old. Then I'll get my fortune. It'll all be worth it.
Okay. Sovitaan vaikka niin. Jaha, nyt täällä on kummituksia sitten. Mites se olikaan se esojuomapeli menee, että et otetaan ryyppy, kun on kummitus, teleportti, vai mikähän se kolmas oli? Ei ollut Daedra sentään, se olisi turhan turmiollista. Deep Druids. Veirestin arman.
Regrets are a lost soul's anchor.
I said, take the idols. Place them how I showed you. Do as I command and we may yet escape this with our lives.
Yes, sir. I hope you know what you're doing.
Tuo näyttää epäilyttävältä.
Words hanging in the air.
We have nothing to fear now. So long as the tome and the idols are safe, the sea will never let death take us for long. Pledge yourselves to the deep, and we will rule the seas forevermore.
Siinä on pakko lasloadeja.
Old idols as good luck charms, but you have to wonder whose favor he's attracting.
Aye, and he claims that crusty old tome keeps the secrets of the seas. Why aren't we all bending knee to druids then?
All those old books make mention of the Commodore's fascination with deep druid idols in an old tome. Between that and what my ancestor showed us, I wager they're all the key to this curse. I think so? The Commodore said so long as they're protected, his fleet will never die. You go and destroy the idols. I'll convince my ancestor to share what she knows, and we'll meet you at the old tome to break the curse.
Jaha. Niinkö helppoa se on? Hajotetaan taas jotain korvaamatonta. Jaha, tämmönen pieni pomotappelu tässä. Companion's necklace.
My blade is yours.
Kato taas. Critical strike ratingia. Joo. Mä oon aikaisemmin saanut itseasiassa sormuksia ja riipuksia tälle niin kuin kumppanille. Et niin kun, jaha, Deep Druid Idoli. Tää on joku tämmönen syväläisten temppeli melkein. Vähän Lovecraftimäisiä fiiliksiä tästä. Tuo on muuten jossain tuo taivaskivi täytyy käydä nappaamassa. saas noita taitopisteitä, kun tällä nyt niitä ei ollut ihan hirveästi. Sitten hevosta pitäisi käydä syöttämässä. Vauvette on tossa, toi pitäis hoidella. Liukassa tuommossa isossa huoneessa on yks kapteeni, mikä pitäis voittaa. Aina odottaa, että toi kapteeni spawnaa takaisin. Näyttää vähän Portal Stoneilta. Täytyy tonne mennä. Ei jaksa odotella. Argoniaani kummitus. No toi on kyllä kohtuullisen vakava juttu sitten, jos argoniaanikin on kummituksena. Niitä ei ihan hirveesti näy nimittäin kummituksena tässä maailmassa. Ja, tää pomo on valmis. Varmaan tuo yhdessä paikassa on vielä kapteeni, mikä ei pitäisi hoidella. Niitä oli kuitenkin 3.
Over here. It's the Druid's tomb.
Näytti ainakin Daedra tekstiltä.
The curse must be breaking.
You finally dredged this poor soul up from the abyss. For that, I'll be forever grateful. You and my heir have earned more fortune than I have to give. RK only knows, but my weary soul feels freer already. I just hope to look upon the open sea one last time before he sweeps me away. Eos knows where I kept what I claimed for my own. If he wavers giving you a fair share, just tell him I'll haunt him until the debt is paid.
The late Captain Maul here is looking a lot better. For a ghost. Whatever you did must have broken the curse. Cross your heart 10 times and seek a temple, lest you find a druid curse on you as well. You feel that rumbling? I wager this old cavern didn't care for that rotten magic either.
Free at last. As a sailor should be. I'd love to look on the sea one last time. Never tie down your sails, Eos. Life's too short.
I'll live full sail for the both of us, Captain. The cavern broke open to the bay again. Let's get out of here.
Sitä windowed ja full screen. Nyt tää näyttäis niinku toimivan ihan perus ok. Missattiin questin alku. Ei voi mitään. Joo, eli tää tosiaan osaa laulaa. Laulamalla tehdä loitsuja.
Monsters! Hadolids! There was blood on their claws. Were they coming to kill me? Resonance crystals. The prisoners carry them to amplify the mind's sounds and help warn them of any collapses. But I use them to make my songs louder too. Did the glow scare the Hadolids off? No. It was the music. I think so. Or it calmed them enough that they left peacefully? Pox! I never finished the song! I'll have to start from the beginning now. I'll find more resonance crystals. Their power and my song will keep me safe, and I'm going to honor my friends, monsters or not. You should go back to the camp. Tell father what happened here. I'll catch up to you once the song's done.
Joo, siis tämähän on ihan uusi juttu Elder Scrollsissa, että et voi niinkun, et loitsuja voi heittää laulamalla. Siihen on viitteitä oli. Capionen Tonal Magic, mikä oli mekaanista itse asiassa luonteeltaan. Siinä oli implikaatioita kyllä vahvoja, että se on oikeasti mahdollista, mutta missään ei ole aikaisemmin bardit edes väittäneet, että ne osaisi jotain niinku magiaa. Paitsi niinkun, no, Ysimir kulma laulettiin eloon, mutta silleen legendan tasolla niinku sillain. Tämä on kaivos. Isukille kertomaan, että jätin sun tyttäresi yksin metsään, missä on hirviöitä. Tää nyt välttämättä on fiksuin idea. Eikö nyt se tuli jo?
Aha.
Jaha, nyt ei mene hyvin.
We drove the Hadolids back into the mine with everything we had. Swords, fists, rocks. The prisoners even used their pickaxes. But the Hadolids, their claws are just so sharp. I'll survive. Not everyone was so lucky. We'll be digging graves tomorrow. Hopefully not for the Overseer or his daughter. Please follow her. I can't do much to help against the Hadolids now.
Ah, täällä on yksi jo tossa.
Ah, my trusty adventurer friend. I felt rather foolish the moment I ran in here without you. From what Enoch told me, it sounded like the attack just happened. Maybe if I'd been faster at the caravan, we could have rescued father. No, I don't have your experience, but I am not going to twiddle my thumbs while father's fate is decided. And if you don't think I can do this, I'll prove myself to both you and father. I explored the tunnels a lot when I was younger. At night, of course. I didn't want to be caught.
Unless
we dug new tunnels, I'll know where we are.
Aha. Täällä on toinen kuollut. Tää on aika iso kaivos. Eli ne Hadolidit on nyt tällaisia.
Did you hear that? It sounded like it was coming from in here. Yvel! Stendar, blind me! What happened?
Marilyn? You can't be in. The Hadolids. They're coming back for us.
Yvel, you're in no state to fight. Adventurer, we need a plan. Yvel and the others are too hurt to fend off the Hadolids outside. I took some resonance crystals from the caravan. They should amplify my calming song. Do you still have the medical supplies? Good. Tend to them as best you can. I'll see if the song works on the Hadolids. I think I know what happened before and how to recreate it. I won't go far. If the Hadolids keep coming, I'll run to you and we'll make our stand. It'll be the two of us against all of them. No pressure, right? I'll keep the Hadolids at bay. Patch up Yvel and the others.
Thank you. It's already starting to ease my pain.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll feel better in a few days' time.
Yeah, if any more monsters throw rocks at me, I'll be ready.
Lushu Jat did not like the taste of that. But Lushu Jat never likes poisons.
The Hadolids are leaving.
Marilyn, that song. The Hadolids aren't trying to get in anymore?
It worked. Friend, check in with Yvel. I need to catch my breath.
Where did Marilyn learn to do something like that? That was completely different from when she would conjure butterflies in the gardens. Thanks to you both, we won't die in here. Thorley and I know what we're doing. And that prisoner over there, Bellaton, is spoiling for a fight. We'll be fine. Besides, if you two made it here, then I'm sure the way back outside is safe enough. We'll go there and reinforce the camp.
Kuulostaa suunnitelmalta.
I didn't see him, no. But we heard those monsters screaming in pain. Couldn't make sense of it until now. The Overseer has a reputation for being fearsome in battle. The sounds disappeared deeper into the mine.
Father can't be far. Let's go.
Nyt muuten oli kerrankin niin sanotusti Chekhov's gun, eli niin kuin käytettiin niitä resursseja, mitä hommattiin aikaisemmin seikkailussa, niin kuin noita lääkintätarvikkeita niin jonkun hyväksi.
Tää
on keittiöveitsi.
I hope you, Val, and the others make it.
Rasvaa löytyy. Mitä noi tekee?
That's a piece of father's cloak. We're definitely on the right path. A cane? He was one of father's personal guards. We need to find father, quickly.
Stay back. I'll be.
That's father's voice.
Harkin's not here, she's a looker.
Father, are you hurt? Where are the Hadolids?
Marilyn, you're supposed to be safely outside. Adventurer, come here.
I am safe, and you'd better be thanking my friend for seeing to that.
Mä en tiedä, miksi tää kotiverkko tiputtaa mun kannettavaa nyt pois.
Oh.
Joo, tekemällä sattuu.
Here she is, deep within a mine, filled with horrible creatures who've already killed my best sentries. This is a disaster. How did you manage to find me? Marilyn saw all of that, and she's still in here? No. Why am I surprised? Of course she'd stay. I held off those foul beasts as long as I could. Do whatever you can to get them out of my mine.
Oh, cool.
They must have some reason to remain here. Kill them. Poison the tunnels. I don't care. I am leaving, and I'm taking my daughter and all my sentries with me. It's far too dangerous here. Marilyn still thinks the prisoners here are her friends. She never fully understood the dangers of Aminos. And I wouldn't be a good father if I left her to discover it now. Don't leave these tunnels until they're safe.
Ehkä vähän liian suojeltu kasvatus tällä tytöllä.
Friend, I have an idea. Here, take the resonance crystals. These are the ones I took from the caravan site. They are the key to everything. I can calm the Hadolids with my magic. With the resonance crystals amplifying the song, we can get more of the Hadalids to stop attacking us. But I think I can get them to do something else, too. My plan? I'm going to change the nature of the spell. Make it so the Hadalids aren't just calmer, but they don't want to be in the mine at all. I'm sure I can convince some of them to leave. I'm a Thama vocalist, remember? My music casts magic. If I can change my lyrics, I can get the spell to change too. We'd need to place a lot of resonance crystals. I know just the spots. And we'll need to find the entrance the Hadalids use. Father, we're going in to deal with...
Tämä on melkoinen nero, jos se tekee uusia loitsuja.
...hands of a capable adventurer. You're staying with me.
I won't let my friend face the Hadalids alone.
Young lady, you will listen to your father.
I fared better against the Hadalids than you or anyone else. I'm going deeper into the mine. You can make it out on your own.
Niinpä tietysti.
Please, make sure my daughter survives this. I can never seem to curb her rebellious streaks. Marilyn, she's all I have. Protect her. I beg you. Yes, yes, of course. I may not be an optimistic fool like Marilyn, but I was once a capable warrior in my own right. I can handle a few beef-witted beasts, even in my condition. Marilyn, I won't be able to keep her safe, will I?
Ei oikein.
Marilyn's little songs actually do that. I thought she could only cast illusions. Well... she still needs someone to watch over her. I am trusting you to bring my daughter back to me. Very well. I hope you understand the weight of responsibility you've undertaken. My wife expects Marilyn to be here when she returns. If she were to hear... if I had to tell her terrible news... do not fail me, adventurer.
Up there! They have to be coming from those holes. Let me get a better view. Yes. All right, place the crystals. I'll start the song.
Ruminen hekekano klidenan koni rumiha hendanya helaga. Santani Hakakano Mirinaga Rumine Hekekano Klidenan koni.
Jahan ei tykännyt.
The song's done. We did it. Some of the Hadalids left the mine. Father will be waiting for us at the camp. Use that door down there. That'll take you outside.
Mietin, että tuleisikohan Elder Scrolls 6 sitten bardi-hahmoluokkaa, mikä osaisi niinku loitsia laulamalla. Se voisi olla aika siistiä muuten. Tuli vaan mieleen. Koska siis se bardien kilta oli Skyrimissä aika turha. Suoraan sanotaan, niin ei ollut hirveen mielenkiintoista keräilyä, keräile kirjoja. Okei, okay. Täytyy matkustaa taaksepäin. Tätä kautta ilmeisesti pääsee.
Yeah.
proved more capable than I thought. Your mother was right in sending for you.
I'm capable? Does this mean you'll let me go on adventures?
Ah, adventurer. Come over here. Thank you. Marilyn told me some of what occurred with the Hadalids. I'd like to believe it was all your doing, but maybe it's time for me to reconsider my approach to our discussions. Her magic has its uses. If my wife was successful in her negotiations with House Mornard, she'll return with enough sentries to replace the ones we lost. With the Hadalids calmer due to Marilyn's song, my sentries will be able to fight them off in due course. If they do, we'll be ready for them. I'll come up with a strategy to further deal with the infestation tonight and speak with the sentries. No one will be caught unaware again. That's my job. Marilyn is excited to talk to you. I suggest you say your farewells before you head back out to your, adventure.
Yeah. Vaeltelu.
We did it! Once the prisoners and sentries recover, they'll be able to return to work. Without having to worry about being attacked, too. My plan worked. Or it looks like it's working.
Oy, oy.
You believed in me, even though I know I wasn't entirely prepared for this adventure. At least, I wasn't when we set off. Thank you. Take this. It's from my father and I.
Tässä on triune. Toi on aika kova muute. Inventaari on täynnä. Tää voi heittää pois. Tääkin on roskaa. No tuon mä haluan pitää. Täällä oli näitä roolipelin juttuja.
We did it! My plan worked! Or it looks like... I can't believe it. We did it! I did it! I always knew I could use my
magic
to help people, but now we proved it! I can be an adventurer! The future? It's what I want to do now! Look at all the good we did here. We saved the mine! Somewhere where no one knows who I am or who my father is. When I leave, I don't want to feel like I'm still proving myself to him. I'll be an adventurer in my own right. Maybe Kefram. Or Somerset. Ships sail to those shores all the time. I hope it doesn't come to that. We'll talk, work through our disagreements. But if he goes back to being a stubborn mule, then I'll have no choice but to leave anyway.
Ennätään hirveästi vaihtoehtoja iskellä.
I'm not going to be content here.